Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. I have awful news. I was so sad when I logged back in. I don't know what happened, but there was a murder or a kidnapping. Our thralls are nowhere to be seen. And I'm salty, dude. I love those thralls, that dancer curing our corruption. And I don't know, apparently they despawn when the server restarts, which is really poopy, so I don't know. That sucks. That might be a problem. Hopefully they look into it, but alright, at the meantime though, there is one thrall that was not to put down. This thrall should be just fine. The thrall that we kidnapped from yesterday's adventure, and today we're going on another adventure, don't you worry, by the way. The Wheel of Pain has a Stygian Cook level 2. Of course, I'm barely overweight. Why does that happen? I'm just gonna put the putrid meat here. I think I'm gonna be nice to our clanmates here because they have, I'm pretty sure they have the ability to, they're Yogg, yeah, so they can turn that into something for their religion. But we return. And, let's check out this cook. Let's see what the hell he does. Let's see if we can, like, put him down. All that jazz. Let's mess around with him. This thrall cannot be placed. So, certain thralls are not placeable. I'm guessing what we have to do is literally put them on the campfire. And would you look at that? Would you look at that? There we have our level 2 cook. Now, what the hell does he do? I don't know. I seriously have zero clue. Maybe like the ability to cook new stuff, but what I'm gonna do is try to get some meat, and maybe he'll do something like speed up how quickly you get it. So let's try and murder something. We'll go ahead, we got this thing. Yeah, we'll just kill this real quick. And we'll see what that cook does. And then after that, I've actually set up for us to go back to that camp from last episode. And we are going to, see you later, dude. Oh, that's not a good sound. Okay, there we go. Let's harvest him for meat. Okay, this does not get you. There's the feral flesh I was looking for. What I'm looking to do is go back to that camp. We got a fella to help us. Games for kicks. Cool dude. You'll see him soon. But let's see how this is. And then hopefully we can kidnap a couple of good things. But let's throw the flesh in here. And we're going to take the thrall out. And we're gonna see how everything works. Just kidding, we gotta put him back for a sec because I have no fuel whatsoever. Uh-oh, spaghetti. Oh. There we go. Alright, just gonna hit that like once. Also, good news. They reduced the size of the ownership on houses. So my ownership range is smaller. And that means these eggs are respawning. And that means a lot more stuff is actually going to respawn, which is honestly super good news. Alright, so let's check it out. Here we got the Stygian Cook. We will put the wood in there. Put the wood in. There we go. I know I'm carrying too much game. I really don't care. We're going to start burning, and we're going to see how quickly it takes right now to get this one. And as you can see, about halfway in like 10 seconds. I don't know how long that was. Like I think it's 10 seconds total for the thing, right? And then let's throw a cook down. And you can see, I don't know if that's just me hallucinating. It seems like it's going faster. It legitimately does seem like it's going faster. And then if we take the thrall out, will it slow down? I think so. When we took the thrall out, it like, yeah, look at that. So by having this guy here, and we can possibly get more too, they will make our cooking more efficient. And this is where thralls are super helpful. They're like upgrades for all your buildings and all your stuff. That's how you upgrade stuff in this game. So me and my friend Kix, we're gonna head on out over to that camp. We're gonna be pretty armored up. I think he's getting me a nice weapon too. We're gonna head over there. We're gonna kill the camp. I wanna get the loot at the end and then hopefully kidnap a couple people, bring them back home. So that's the game plan. I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Alright, everybody. Welcome back. Here is the man himself. Woman, actually. Red Soldier. But yeah, this is Kix. He's a cool dude. If you guys haven't, check him out. As you can tell, he's playing Conan Exiles 2, and we're gonna go raid a camp. So, here, there's a base here. This is my base. This is true.
This looks pretty boss.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I had like a dancer, like a private dancer, everything. Watch
Seriously?
That's a sacrificial area. Don't want you accidentally getting a dagger in you. But yeah. Anyways, you want to check this out. So I actually just got a thrall here for my campfire. And what this does is it actually speeds up everything that I can cook. So I'll actually give you some shredded roast because I got some extra. And
that's pretty awesome. Yeah, I have 10 steaks. I dropped it right there. Have some savory flesh as well.
Okay. But yeah, so I think what it does is, at least for the campfire, it speeds it up. So it's really useful. And all right, shenanigans aside, I hear you got a present for me, little birdie.
Yes.
On the street.
Absolutely. So I'm going to drop this, and I'm going to let's see.
I like this. I like this. This is like 50% stronger than my sword. Oh my god. Yes.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Like the shield is very good as well.
This is a shield too? Oh,
no, that's steak. I don't have the shield for you because I ran out of iron.
That's all good. I got this crappy little shield. Dude, I'm looking like a real warrior now. Look at that. We are moving up in the world. All right, but speaking of moving up, we got to take some barbarians down a notch. We got to make them feel the pain. So we're going to venture over this way for a bit. Probably cut out the couple minute walk that it's going to be. And then talk to you guys when we're at a camp right over that hill. So see you then. All right. Here it is. Kix, have you been to this camp yet?
No, I have stayed away from them. I thought they were going to be for high levels.
Yeah, you know, this one, it's a doable. But what I want to do is there's a thrall on the right that has a crossbow. I want that because, like, melee thralls will probably get killed. But if you have, like, a crossbow thrall, you can throw it on top of your base.
Yeah.
Imagine that. So the way we got to do this is try to aggro them, like, one by one. I got, like, 20 arrows.
Yeah, they, I have 65. I can give you some as well.
They refuse to leave the base as a heads up.
Oh, so if you get them out, they reset?
They just stop at the gate. And make sure you have your stanchion out. So I think the crossbow shooter
actually, I want to do that. Yeah.
Should be... Oh, no, this is looking empty.
Oh!
Oh, what oh, what oh?
Someone attacking. I just have my shield up.
Oh, I lost my shield! I'm getting crippled!
Down the cliff. Yep. I'm coming back up. I fell down the cliff.
Okay.
Okay, because you lost your shield, do you want me to go in and see if
actually,
I can keep the arrow?
I do have it. I just I unequipped it on accident.
Okay.
Okay, so what we want to do, though, is try to find out what class these guys are and knock out the good ones. So, like, the melee ones are oh, that guy. What is this? That's a fighter level 1. We could probably kill him. He's no biggie. Yeah, he just broke my targe, and he knocked me back! My god.
Oh, he's giving up. We're just gonna kill him now.
See, I can never tell if they're giving up or trying to show off. Savage. Okay. So up here, we got a lot. So we want to aggro them kind of a little bit at a time.
Do you still have a shield?
No, I do not. It's okay. Don't worry. I'll just be the bow guy.
I can try to aggro them and...
Oh no, I think one just aggroed us. Yeah, one aggroed us. See what class he is before you do anything.
I have to hit it once or twice to get the aggro.
It's a cook. We could... let's try to knock it out.
Okay.
There we go. That's the same cook I have, I think. There we go. Alright, I'll drag her out. Cover me! Dragon! Oh, okay. I think we killed her.
No, she should be...
Oh, ow!
He's a fighter, so...
Oh, they just respawned over here.
Dance for me now, or swing.
Yeah, no, I think she died.
Yeah, I think we both hit her with the Trojan.
Yeah, we hit her a little too much. Okay, watch out.
Oh, people are... That was from the back.
Oh, Jesus! I'm getting him from the back. This guy is a tough one. Look at it. Oh, we just destroyed that little, that thing. You see that?
Okay, we're gonna need to rest for health, I think.
Yeah, so I think they respawned.
That was pretty quick, though, then.
I don't know.
It's good for experience, anyway.
There is a... Oh, there's a chest here. There's...
Oh, no way.
Yeah, I got 39 ironstone. I will take that.
Wow.
Yeah, okay. You can get the next chest then. I think because the higher dungeon you get into.
Yeah, I just find it exciting to actually see what the heaven loot.
Yeah, the cooler stuff there is. So this is a big camp. I'll try to draw their aggro. Hopefully I can Poop. Did I hit the guy?
Oh, there's someone coming in.
Oh! Just kill it, I think. Is this,
Yeah, it's a fighter.
Oh, I was about to kill you. I'm like, this is an intro. It's a kicks class. What the hell? There we go.
Oh, hyena.
Oh, hyenas. A lot of them. And a turtle. What are you doing, turtle? Oh, more respawns over here.
Wow, they respawn really fast.
I don't think it was all of them. It was just like a partial respawn. Okay, so that's just like a fighter.
Okay, you take him from the back now.
What just happened?
Oh, the carpenter. That's a carpenter.
Oh, knock her out. Knock her out. We want a carpenter. Those are good. Those are good.
Oh, she's running.
Oh.
Oh, I only hit her with the
nice, dude. Watch just blow her head. Oh, this one. Knock out this one. Knock out this one. It's a crossbow.
Okay, you go. Yo, wait. You do it by yourself.
Okay.
You've got no chance, mate.
Oh, I get the.
Yeah, protect me. Okay, unconscious.
He's unconscious.
I'm starving. I need food.
Yeah, I got
food.
Hit him.
Is yeah.
He still alive?
I think we're good. We left one alive. Yes! This is beautiful.
Excellent.
Okay.
Sweet.
We're gonna get this guy out of here. I think once you knock him unconscious.
Can you untie them and put them on your on the side and pick them up later? Or?
Yeah, you can pick them up later.
And seeing that nobody else is on the server right now, nobody's gonna nick him.
No, and I don't think they don't wake up. Because, like, you can't kill them when they're unconscious. It's weird. I've repeatedly stabbed one.
I need iron bars to repair my shield. Balls.
All right.
I should have brought the other shield.
Let's start getting these people. Okay, I just destroyed that for content. There
oh,
we
yes.
go. Okay, we got two
that's
here.
All three of
oh,
them,
a lot of them. It's a fighter. Kill the fighter. Make sure not to stab each other. Yeah, if you ever need to run, though, you can just go out the doorway. You'll be fine. Oh, that's another archer if you want to knock him out.
I'm very low on health.
Okay. You can chill behind this.
Oh, balls. He got me.
What? Did you die?
He shot me from the side. Yeah, he shot me from the side.
What? How did he get you? Oh, okay, get back. I'll try to cover you, I guess. That's a level 3? Oh my god, he's so high level. He did so much damage to me.
I come over to you.
Oh my god.
I get my backup shield.
I'm horrified. Alright, we're back.
Whew, okay,
you ready to do
so.
This? We got to watch out. So there's an archer over that way. I've cleared out some of them. All we gotta do is like draw them over here and kind of utilize the gate to our advantage, you know?
Yeah.
What is this lady? Oh, fighter level 3. Damn. She's barely doing damage. Okay, there we go. Both of us gang up on her. Nice, one down. Watch out for that archer.
That's the arrow again.
Yeah. If you need to run, just like hide really close to these rocks. Also, it's getting really dark. I hate this.
Yeah, I have the torch out. I'm gonna have to bring some standing torches with me.
Yeah, I'm crafting up a torch. I just have it in my offhand. Come on, torchy.
Oh, my right. body is up here for me. This is where my body is.
Okay, but if you want to go clear the right, I think there should be something on the right.
They respawned, did they?
There might be a couple. You should be able to take those out pretty easy. There we go. I got my torch.
As long as nobody aggroes from the left.
I think some are, but no biggie. Yeah, the archer's back. No, there's a fighter.
Well, hang on.
Oh, he duplicated! What? He's turning into two
no,
for me!
There was another one
watch out, I hit you on accident. We can kill this one.
Oh, that's a carpenter.
Yeah, it's dead. It's a dead carpenter, that's what it is. I just want to clear this camp right now. That's the goal. So there's an archer over this way. They respawn quick. We gotta clear it like ASAP. That's
the
problem with
this. Do you have to kill like a leader or something?
Oh, I don't know. I'm running though. I got too aggroed.
Oh,
my torch went out. What? Okay, yeah. So if you go behind this gate, they won't chase you.
Okay, he's dead.
Okay, watch out for the Warhammer guy. He's strong. He can knock you back like crazy. There we go. Okay. Let's keep going. We're gonna clear this thing. This guy's an archer over by the table. We could knock him out. He's like a level. They're both archers. Oh no, this one's a fighter. If you want to knock out the other one.
Him, I'm gonna try to get the archer from the distance.
I need some stamina.
Oh wow, he's strong.
Yeah, the archer. I need some help. My stamina's low. I gotta go out for a sec. You got this? I just gotta regen.
Yeah, he's dead. Okay, I'm gonna need to regen as well.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay, I wanna knock out that archer. Because that's a level 3. That's gonna be amazing.
Do you wanna knock him out?
Yeah. I think he should be like, we can do him. Because no one else is nearby.
I'm only half health in the moment, hang on.
Okay, I'll solo for now.
Oh, he's shooting at me anyway. Balls, he really hurt me again. Oh, you got company. Back up.
I'm running.
You want an absolutely legend. You got an army after you.
Wait, an army?
Like, there was 3 at least following you.
Oh, God. Dude, my broadsword's down so low right now.
Oh, he's still shooting at us. How can he see us?
I don't know. I don't know how realistic it is to, like, do this. Oh, no, the archer so they do despawn after a while. I want to walk out of here with at least one. So...
Alright, yeah, the other one. What was the other one you got? Oh, jeez, he's still shooting at me, even though I'm at the wall.
He's a madman.
I'm gonna have to hook the wall for a second, just to regen.
Yeah. Is there really other people? I don't... Oh my god, they're respawning again. Get out of here.
Oh man, the regen is very slow. I can't wait to make health potions. I think we're gonna... You can make one of those.
Yeah, once you get the cauldron. Swing for me late. Oh,
okay.
There we go. Knocked him out. Ow! I got knocked down, though. Oh, I gotta run! Alright. I just say we try to get to and get the hell out of- Oh, you're fighting? Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, last one.
Yeah, he's
beautiful.
Dead.
Okay.
Excellent. And I leveled up.
Okay. I'm gonna drag this one to the gate. Then let's try to keep going.
Oh, you got him. Sweet!
Yeah, he's got a crossbow. I want this guy.
Oh, that's pretty awesome. You better not shoot at me when I visit your base.
I will ally, don't worry.
And accidentally fall into your window.
Okay, let's finish him off. Let's see how far we can get.
Oh, he's down here. Very good.
So it looks like we got maybe like 4 more till we're done here.
I just leveled. I'm gonna put some more into Vitality.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
And actually, 2 points. I'm gonna go twice into Vitality. I have Vitality 8 now. And nice. Strength 10.
Alright, so there's a chest over here by this one guy. It's another archer.
You okay with him?
I should be able to solo. Oh, someone. Oh, more coming. Oh, I'm crippled. The stupid hyena.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm just
if he knocks me back,
archer.
It's no bueno. Okay, the warhammer doesn't do much damage though. It's just a knockback. It's crazy. How much health does this lady have? Oh,
okay,
my sword just broke. Ooh,
I got
okay.
The conscious guy here, so...
Okay, nice. Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm going the wrong direction. Balls, where's the right direction here?
This way, by me. Okay, I got some more iron.
I went right into the wrong direction.
So I think there might be one more area for us to loot before we're done. Oh, there's one more archer. Ow. Oh, I'm actually low on health. Ugh. I should not be fighting that.
Okay, so I got a level 1 archer and yours is the level 2 archer, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, who's shooting?
One archer over there. Can I repair the sword? Yes, thank you.
No, you need iron like to repair the sword. I have a stone sword on me.
I might just try and knock him out then. I want to see. Oh, behind you. Watch out. What is this? Huh. They're starting to respawn in the camp, so. I just want to check out this area up here, then I say we get out.
Yeah, I just gotta cut this guy in half, and that's it.
Watch your flanks.
Oh, he is tough.
Hyena coming. Ow. Okay.
Oh, you got it. Very good.
Alright, yeah, I want to check out what's up here. I might try to knock out this archer.
The male guys are not very strong, but the archers, holy balls.
Yeah, they're- ow. Okay, I'm really low. I'm out. We can take that one out. We explored all the camp. Camp's done. They just keep they respawn too quick. Yeah.
I'm actually getting him.
Okay. I just care about my level 2 because I don't want him to disappear. So you have a Darfari archer. I got a Nordheimer.
Whoa. I'm lagging it as well. They just respawned behind me.
Yeah. Get out of there. Get out of there. I'm happy. We got some thralls.
Excellent. Yeah, me too.
Let's get these home before they despawn. Because they do despawn eventually.
Oh, I forgot to press E.
We got to go like the safest way home too. So we want to get away from the...
Genie, Matt, he's still shooting at us.
Yeah, let's just leg it. Get the hell out of Dodge. Okay, whew. That was...
This archer has serious comfort. Issues.
They do not like... I mean, we probably murdered his father. And then he just came out of thin air. No, that's him from the past. Time traveler. It explains it all.
Where are you swimming over?
What?
I can't see you. Are you swimming across?
Yeah, I'm swimming across. I still got my archer behind me, underwater. I don't know if they can drown.
No, that's me, underwater.
Oh no, I have an archer. I'm dragging the guy still.
I thought you were saying one of the archers from the camp followed you. Just like they don't swim.
I see a flying turtle. Oh, never mind. That's better. Yeah, just the souther we get, the safer it is. If we drag these across the north beach, it's a death wish. Now, do you know of any other barbarian camps? I know there's one we just like up on that cliff. I think that one has a priest of Yogg, though.
I don't know exactly what is in what camp, but if you want to, there's a massive camp and a small camp. If you look at your map for a second, yeah.
I just want to get this in a wheel.
Actually, after
safely.
The thrall, yeah. So in the middle of the map where you get the iron and the coal.
Like on the north.
That
slope.
Map. Yeah, and when you go up the slope, to the right you have the iron and the coal and a massive camp. I mean, seriously, big, gigantic gates and pillars, yeah? And I don't think anybody can take that on in the moment. It looks gigantic.
Okay,
I'm just going to bring mine across.
We got a goal then. We definitely got something to look forward to.
Yeah, and there's a small camp, though, to the left of that slope.
Yeah, I saw that. Or, no, not the smaller one. I know, like, you go up to get to the iron area. The iron's on the left. If you take a right and you keep going, then on the left there's like two guarding another slope up. Is that what you're talking about?
Yes, there's a slope beside the iron deposit which goes up again. And that has a little, I saw a little tippy or something there, like a tent. So I wasn't going to go anywhere near it.
Okay.
Closer.
Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I think, no, I see it. You can see it on the map. That's actually like a sizable camp. At least I think that's what it is, right?
Okay, now let me see. Why is my thrall not going into it? Is it because I already have one in the lesser?
Yeah, you have to take it out.
Oh, that's balls.
Is yours in the middle of being tamed?
Yeah.
Okay,
but
he's
only a fighter, actually. So I take the fighter out.
I could just throw your archer on one of my wheels of pain, then just give it to you.
No, I'm gonna destroy the fighter.
Okay.
I'm just gonna,
So, can I get the grand tour of your freaking temple here? My god, it's massive.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Don't wake up Cage, he's inside sleeping.
Oh. Yeah, but, listen, I think we could form a pretty good river alliance here, because you got me. You got,
Josh belongs to you as well.
Yeah, Josh is with me. He's got a friend whose name I always forget. And
where's Beef Tackle? He's on my island over here forward. Is he still playing?
I don't know. Is this his base?
It's in... No, the one with the temple thing, that's Cages.
Oh, this is you over here? Okay.
Yeah, mine is over here. Like, so I put all the tools in there for our clan, all the machines
and
everything.
Yeah, so I'm thinking we could get a sizable little river alliance here, because we're all like a quadrilateral shape.
Yeah. I mean, feel free to come in and have a look. I have the tannery up, the... smeltery, the carpentry, and the blacksmith smith over here.
Very nice. Very nice.
Yeah, this is a future build when I'm going through the roof.
I like it.
I'm going to have to finish the balcony outside because Josh keeps coming in, pot-shutting me.
So what I think we should do, or at least plan for, is us five try to keep getting stronger. Then ultimately, we could combine and make for an awesome video to we'd all be together. And we go and try to take on that big camp. And we could try... Okay. The problem with dragging thralls out of there, though, is that we have to go through very dangerous territory to get them out.
Yeah, it's a pity you can't put them in the box.
So what we maybe could do is build some wheels of pain over there, have a little, like, forward operating base, and then we could just break them on those and then just carry them over in our inventories. Thoughts?
Oh, yes. That would be a good way of doing it.
Because I have a feeling that we're going to see some, like, tier 3 things up there. Because, like, that base is definitely bigger than the one we were just at. And the one we were at had all, like, level 2s at the most.
Oh, this one all the way up that you can look at from here, like, it's gigantic. I mean, it has several guards even at the entrance. Like, you're going to need a big group, like, to take them on.
Yeah, so I'm thinking that's a good goal for us to strive for. Maybe once we get, what's some good stuff for us? What do you think would be a good point? Maybe, I want, like, an iron pike at the very least. That seems like it'd be really good. And then probably
yeah,
up to, like...
Yeah, it's a two-hander, though,
isn't it? I don't really use shields, so I don't know. And then probably a crossbow. And probably, like, the medium armor. I think that'd be a good thing to strive for. Maybe we could, invest in different things too, like each have a different armor, and then we could all just craft it for each other. Yeah, hopefully not, because that'd be perfect. There'd be 5 of us, and that'd be enough to get some solid stuff going.
Yeah. Anyway, oh yeah, I kind of.
And he worships Set. Yes, we could work together on this.
Yeah, I don't know how to convert. Okay.
I don't think
because
you can.
I said if I join a clan where the majority is the same religion, I think that actually benefits the clan.
I think it's just because you can all do religious items to work towards the next tier. I don't know. But that's going to go ahead and do it for us. Thank you guys for joining. We got some stuff done and we've set some plans for the future. We definitely have. Hopefully we can rekindle some friendships. Not have you getting shot at with arrows by Josh. and we could take on... I've only seen the entrance of that camp. So
yeah,
I really want to know what's inside. But I'm gonna go break in that archer, probably have that done by like tomorrow because that's gonna take forever.
I have mine only kicked off now as well.
Thank you for joining me though, Kicks, my man.
No, thank you for
my woman, actually Sonia. Thank you for joining me, and I'm sure we'll do some more stuff.
Absolutely.
Holy crap, I didn't know you have... You are a gorgeous woman with your proportions.
I went a bit OTT because Brigitte Nielsen played Red Sonja and I wanted to do her justice.
What am I doing? I'm being rude. Thank you guys and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.